What's up, guys? We're back with more Resident Evil 2, where you last left off. We probably upgraded the last of my band. Let's get right into it.
That was easy. All right, now back to Ada.
Attention, unauthorized removal of a lump before virus detected. Facility lockdown initiated. Self-destruct sequence will begin when lockdown is complete. Attention, unauthorized removal of a lump before virus detected. Facility lockdown initiated. Self-destruct sequence.
Oh, what the? No.
Who again?
Move! He's mine! This has to end.
What the hell's going on?
Sorry, William. You left me no choice.
You called this thing William. Why?
It shouldn't have been like this. It's Umbrella's fault, this whole mess.
You're Umbrella, too. You're telling me you weren't involved in this?
Yes. But we never meant for this to happen.
Tell me everything, right from the start.
You don't get away that easily.
Good God, William. What have you done?
So you made this monster.
We made the G-Virus, but we never intended this to-
spin it any way you want. You're still responsible.
Doing? We can't let him get away!
please tell me there's more bullets here. Oh, come on! Man, at the beginning of this gameplay, I had zero kills. Zero! Zero deaths. Skip, yes. Come on, I just used it.
been neutralized. Ending quarantine.
Now, how do we get back up there?
Self-destruct sequence will begin when lockdown is complete. Service lift. Now, operational. Attention, unauthorized removal of a level 4 virus detected. Facility lockdown initiated. Self-destruct sequence will begin when lockdown is complete.
Worse, believe me.
Talk about what you said. I don't know how much I believe.
Just tell me you'll destroy that G sample.
No, it's evidence. It's going to the FBI.
You trust that bitch?
What do you mean?
What's that supposed to mean?
She's not FBI. She's a mercenary.
What?
She's gonna sell it. G-Virus is gonna go to the highest bidder.
Oh, God.
Bullshit.
Leo, you're right. But if the G-Virus gets into the wrong hands...
Ay-ay-ay.
I was just thinking about you.
That makes two of us. I was getting worried.
No, we make a good team. I gotta ask you something.
Way's clear. Please, tell me you got it.
Oh, I got it.
Let me verify the G sample and we get the hell out of here.
Before we do that, I ran into Annette. She claims you're not FBI.
Why couldn't you just hand over the sample?
Because I realized, as much as I wanted to trust you, I didn't.
I really hoped it wouldn't end up like this.
So that's all this was? I was just some pawn to you?
Look, I'm just doing my job.
And I'm doing mine, so drop that damn gun! I'm taking you in.
Hand over the sample, Leon. I don't want to hurt you.
You shoot me. But I don't think you can.
Ada. No.
Care of yourself, Leon.
think it's time we get out of here.
Yeah, but the whole place is coming down. Listen to me. You need to get out. Fast.
Yeah. There's a way out. We can make it. Where are you now?
Claire, are you still there?
Leon? Hey, Leon, you're breaking up.
Forget about me. Just get out of here. Damn it!
9 minutes until detonation. Attention, self-destruct sequence initiated. Use the safety belt to the bottom level train platform.
Not this guy again.
No.
Come on. Yes, skip. I keep dying. No! I think this is gonna be 20 parts if I just keep on dying and dying on and on and on. Ah! Okay, I think we got aim for the heart. Why do I... My god, there's a dodge on this thing and I didn't know that. Thank you. Okay, real soon, guys, I think it might hear a rage quit because this is unacceptable. Oh my god, we went through her way. How is that possible? What?
We'll call it even.
Where did this thing?
I got him! Yes! Let's go!
You have arrived at the bottom level.
I actually miss her.
Leon?
Hey,
Claire.
We made it.
Just like I said we would.
Wow. Oh, wait. Alright, I got an A. Perfect. Alright guys, so that's Leon S. Kennedy's story of Resident Evil 2. So, tomorrow I'm gonna start the game again, but Claire's side of the story. So, thank you all for watching, and I'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye.